Good morning, New York, and it's another beautiful day here, and we're going to get you the weather very soon. And coming up, it doesn't matter where you are, have a great day. And stick around, because we got some great tunes coming up for you on New York Radio. Yo, McFlurry.
Yeah, I'm on duty. Yeah, I'm just checking somebody. Yeah, okay.
Go and get some milk on the way back, Officer McFlurry, please.
A dad, over and out.
And we're back here on NYC Radio, and it's going to be hot and sunny, folks, all day. So look out for some of those ladies wearing those nice hot bikinis.
New York City Radio is my favorite station.
You're listening to NYC Radio, and this is Patti LaBelle.
Who do you like your eggs scrambled?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, McFlurry, I hope you on duty.
You okay, boy?
There seems to be a lot of roadworks on the go today. Stay safe, NYC.
Citron.
We need an update, Officer McFlurry, on the red citron.
All right, got that. You keep that dog in the lead. Yeah.
And breaking news, President Joe Biden is to visit Aberdeenshire. Okay, caller one, how do you feel?
No, I don't think Joe Biden should be visiting, you know, Scotland, because we're gonna get some coronavirus from over there. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, we're gonna have to leave it there, but we'll get back to you anyway. Thank you, caller. And you're listening to NYC Radio 88.0. Keep it locked in, folks.
New York City Radio is my favorite station!
And this is Axel F.
Come on! Come on, somebody! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Fresh egg! I'm a snatch of fresh egg! Come on!
Okay, we got a letter for someone wearing a mask and a bat.
I'm gonna smoke some of these heathens! I'm gonna smoke some of these heathens! Come on!
Hey, Officer McFlurry, we just checked out the area. There's nobody in the area. Can you go devil check again for us, please? We don't know who where.
Got that. I'm on my way.
Come on, you Barbies! 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 I'm a bit of a psycho, a bit of a psycho, a little bit of a psycho. Why am I waiting? Why am I waiting?
The merry-go-round, Officer McFlurry. We just had a report. He's on the merry-go-round.
Looks like nobody's here. Don't look like anybody here so far.
Merry-go-round! Merry-go-round!
I'll check the building. Yeah, I'm gonna check the building. I don't see anybody.
Flurry! Check the merry-go-round!
Approaching the merry-go-round.
Suspect in sight.
Well, I'm gonna pop a cap in your ass. Come on. Right. Come on. Hey, all you right. Guys think that, don't all you? Right. Hey, don't you, boy. Man, I'm telling you, if you pop a cap, I'm gonna pop a cap in your ass. Coming back with a scumbag.
Am I in big trouble?
Yes,
keep walking, man. And after all that hard work, all I want is a McDonald's.
Please come in, Officer McFlurry. We got a bus stolen, and it's near Bukowski's, please. We need you to investigate, please.
No, we're all right.
Get up, yay!
And suspect stays at Nickel and Dime. Just beside Nickel and Dime, please. Check the passage.
Brochers and proud of it? You can go kiss my ass. And the one part of being a police officer is know all the rules so you can break them effectively.
Are you feeling broke like?